The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Gets him with a counter. Lariat.
There's nothing better than two superstars battling with a title on the line. But when it's the WWE World Heavyweight Championship at stake, the stakes don't get any higher.
Nailed it.
Guys, if there was one word to describe Bobby Lashley, it would be winner. Over the last two decades, it's all he's done.
Shot. Lashley striking with thunderous force.
Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
Strike punch! Producing a trampling.
Powerbomb!
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Big boot.
Nice right hand.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Clothesline.
Incredible drop.
He's got him up high. He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Oof. Watch out here. Double underhook suplex.
The champ's starting to sweat.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Goldberg got him there.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Wow, Goldberg sure knows how to get into his opponent's head.
Michael mentioned how Lashley has a history of winning, and there's a lot of truth to that.
Before joining WWE, he had an impressive amateur career, which led, of course, to his quick ascent in WWE.
Well, during his break from WWE, he managed to balance winning MMA championships while also earning titles from top independent promotions. In my opinion, Lashley's going to prove even more dominant.
I wonder what this is all about.
I'm not really sure, but I think we're about to find out.
This could be a cover. And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Kick out. Goldberg obviously didn't want to add anything to the loss column.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
And the referee starts his 10 count. He wants no part of the outside.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
Can he do it here? Moxley with an easy kick out.
Not yet.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Against all odds, Goldberg can look at all the naysayers, hold that title high above their heads.
Watch here. The almighty Bobby Lashley should have focused more on the opposition instead of posing. Check him out here. This was another great moment. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
And he gets the job done here tonight. I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.